Come here, I need your help. At least you're up, that's a start. Anyway, we've a lot.
With what?
I'm running out.
I'll need some money.
Yeah, that's the.
Goodness.
Well, you're a big.
Sure, I'll be happy to hear it.
Not quite.
You want me to go and pick it up?
And ale.
Her name is.
Right, so.
God be with you, Henry.
Carrots that'll make you and your family happy.
May the Lord watch over you, Henry.
Could do with a bite to eat.
I have it all. Cucumbers, lovely cucumbers, asparagus and
you can't be serious, Dutch. Insulting our king.
What insult? I say only the truth. Sigismund has done only what.
Oh, well.
Welcome, Henry.
Huh?
So are we doing this or not?
Wait.
Why?
But maybe you...
And that...
I...
Why not?
Yeah.
What do you want, lad?
I just went by the town.
What?
Well,
God.
He.
Thank.
What are you waiting for, soldier?
Fire the trebuchet! For king and country!
For king and country, my ass. This is all good, clean, fun!
Nearly as good as having that traitor in the pillory. Nearly. Now that would be sweet.
That's for Sigismund!
Well now, it seems
what
we have some.
What are you doing? For God's sake! Stop right now! The catchpole is on his way!
Damn!
Ow!
Two cowards! We better fucking run too.
God save you, Henry.
Look out.
Greetings, Henry.
Have a look at these cucumbers. They'll stay firm all winter. Buy them before someone else does.
Well, we sorted that Deutsch out.
That was pretty close, eh?
That old bastard didn't stand a chance.
True, but I'm worried that fucker Hans will snitch on us.
Well, let him. Then I'll snitch on him. And anyway, what can they do to us for throwing a bit?
Good point.
Anyway.